You are expendable. You are absolutely 100% replaceable, expendable. You are not special. Somebody else will find a new you and a better you like that. And swallowing that and realizing that I'm not special, and that the only way to be special is to become special, is hard. It's very hard. Because you put all this work, you hype yourself up that you're the shit, that you deserve this, and then you realize, wow, I could really get replaced just like that. And it could all be gone. So appreciating every moment, accepting every moment, enjoying every moment, even through the hard tough moments. Like the fact that I get to travel and do what I love, that's a victory in its own. So not to get frustrated, even though it's hard to get not to get frustrated, but mostly it's just like, hey, how many people are there in the world that are at an office job wishing that they could do their dream? I'm not one of those people, so why do I have a reason to be all shitty and bitter? You know what I mean? I never understood being so bitter in wrestling, because you're a wrestler. It's one of the coolest jobs you can have. You know what I mean? So that's a big thing for me.
No, that's a great lesson to learn. I love that a lot, because that is so true, that